They were good people. They didn't need to die that way. So, this is going to be their plot. All specially laid out just for them. And Chrono here is just going to watch.
Yep.
Which is preferable right now, because I really think I should be the only one doing this. And here we go, guys. Another speed up. Peace. Yeah, I need to put a sign here. And, of course, if you are fans of my videos and you saw my series, this was the first staple of my village. It was the white lamp instead of the black lamp like the rest of them. I decided to transplant Michael's Church of Notch with a few added little pieces I always wanted to put on there, but he didn't like. Nah. And everybody's here. The church is going to represent Michael, because if I tried to put Michael in here, it would be really ugly, uneven here. So, yeah, the church is for him. So we have Mom, Dad, Apollo, Cookie, Humphrey, and Waylon. Everybody's here. And the church, give it a little tatter to look to fit the cemetery. And just gave it a little few extra touches. As you go inside, you can tell I tried to make it as close to the original as possible. Added some upside down stairs. Got a little Waylon's room here. Probably should put some torches up here. Yeah. And of course the top part, which was where I found it, where I got a hold of the Notch armor. Yep. So while I'm here, grab this. Do 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 do. Doink. So this will be my little dedication to my village family. Hope y'all enjoyed, and next episode we should be building my house. Yeah! And it'll be a lot more upbeat. So, wee! hope y'all enjoyed the video. Kerno, thanks for being my camera.
No problem.
And see you next episode. Peace.
Bye, guys.